Can you guarantee it? That after 30 days, now at first I said, can you give me a year guarantee? He said, no, we can't do that. So I tell you what, I said, can you give me 30 days guarantee? You know what I mean, mother? That won't no holes come in behind this chemistry. He said, we can't do that neither. So that, you know, so like it says, that when a light come on, y'all listen, isn't that right? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I said, you can't give me no guarantee? He said, no, we can't guarantee. I said, what about getting the stuff out? He said, we can't guarantee that neither. That's what I'm saying, but they want to charge me $5,000. And I said, I prayed about that. I said, no.
They can guarantee they're
going to
charge.
Yes, they guarantee that now. That's what I'm saying. That was the guarantee. That's right. $5,000. They're going to clean these deals, but they couldn't guarantee they were going to get this stuff out. They said, well, we can't guarantee that, but we can't. It's going to be clean. But we can't guarantee we get those stains out, you know. And I said then, I said, but my most problem I'm worried about was this character put holes in it. And I said, once it put holes in it, then we really in trouble then.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? So I asked the question, mother, and they told me, they said, well, we can't guarantee. We can't give no guarantee. And I said, okay. I said, no, I ain't doing that, Lord. I said, yeah, we should be in trouble then. We would have to get this church financed to get new pews, you know. And we don't want to do that unless we just had to. And so I want the church to know that, you know, we are blessed here. We got blessed members, all of y'all. I just thank God for y'all. Hey, D, just happy to see D.
Oh, yeah.
All right. And we so blessed, you know. God has blessed us. And so, you know, we better use our heads. Isn't that right? You know, a lot of folks don't use their heads sometimes. Mm-hmm. Some people have a forward, and they're doing all right with the forward.
Yeah.
And they next door neighbor bought a Jag. They said, well, I don't want to get a Jag to look like, but at least I can get them to say the Ben. Y'all know what I'm talking about? And then they get the Mercedes-Benz, and then they said, Lord, what did I do that for when the months come around to pay for it? Y'all know what I'm talking about. And they said, man, I should have been worried about the job. I should have kept what I had. It paid for. I didn't have no notes on it. All that I had to do was pay my car insurance. Now I got this $800 a month just to note. And then the insurance is $300.
Yeah.
I got to be out $1,100 now a month.
Every month.
That I'm struggling. Mother, I had this Ford that paid for, looked good, ain't tan down, but I decided I want to keep up with the Joneses.
Yeah, look. No.
I mean, we have to pray. Ask the Lord. Let the Lord guide us. Amen. I wouldn't say all this, but I'm happy I said it.
Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir.
I might help me. Amen. Amen.
Yes,
all right, let's stand. Amen. We're just happy how the Lord is blessing all of us. Everybody looking so.